Oh, that's beautiful. Hello, everyone. I am Katana, the Lightning Cat! And today on Warframe, I shall be rock farming in the prions of the Doodaloo. Night. Oh, fuck. I will need to get into a decent squad and take down a few Eidaloons in order to build the Parasisis. The Parasisis. Advanced no sum cutter. And it shows it on the mini-map, which, there's the full-blown map. That little bitty speck in front of my triangle that's blipping, the advanced no-sum cutter shows it on the radar. Hang on. I'm gonna move my camera position. That way you can see it. Camera options, camera position. Buying a time center. Done. There we go. Now you can see up there the mini map radar thingy. Made this bit a little better. The outline, it needs to contrast everything a lot more. Nine of those. And there's two more nearby. One on this rock. There it is. Yeah, that's how it bends with the rock right there. That's making it difficult to get. I should get eight of those. There's one real close by. That rock? That rock right there. The outline needs to stay. I need to decrease my sensitivity so that I can trace it better. Let's see. Options. Look sensitivity. No, wait. Aim sensitivity. There we go. I'll confirm that. There we go. Ah. I know, you just let go of the right trigger when you're cutting these things out. I would love for the range on the Nosam cutter to be better. Here's an extra idea for you guys over at DE. Would you mind putting in mod cards specifically for the Nosam cutters? I botched that one. Myth. Ooh, rare. I'd love for it to highlight everything within a greater radius of range. I'd love to be able to swap out the blink blinks for an arrow on screen that shows me where to go. Hey, stop shooting at me. I'm farming rocks, you crazy, daft, adorable little cunt you are. Those tight turns. Centurium 1. But I have to say, the advanced Nosam cutter is by far and away better than the regular one. And the second one, the focus one. 8 Auron. There we go, popped up on the little radar. Chondrock flying by. Can I hit him from here? Nope, I can't. Right on top of it. There it is. I'd love more margin for error in cutting these out. Like, it makes it wider. The little bar, the little shape around it, make it wider. Make a mod card for that, guys. Totally. Make it something you have to earn by turning in for Cetus standing, and you buy the cards from them. Don't stop shooting at me. Look, you, I'm getting Haile Selassie. Stop moving around and hold still so I can kill you. I'll go and collect that Eidolon thingy. Why not? Oh, it's one of those too. Hooray! Okay, here we go. Back to rock farming. It was a rock farm. Where's the thing? I'm dang near on top of it. There it is. We need a little less random probability in these things. I'm botching this one. Screw it. I'll go for the one that's closer. It's on this side of the rock face. And it's right there. Yep, botched that one. Devar. There's that one over there. Perfect. Can't see the outline right there. 9 pyro. Nice. Where's this one at? By all rights, I'm right on top of it. And blind as a bat. Prospecting in the plains. Oh, I'll go for Wow, there's a lot nearby. Need to be able to see that outline a lot better. Here and get these, then go back to that other side. There we go. There it is. And the rock's so shiny, I can't see the thingy. This way, north on the map. That line just goes right there. Okay. There's two here. There's one. Do 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 do. I'm not a dwarf, but I'm mining some rocks. Mining some rocks. Mining some rocks. Please fuck right off. There's one here, which is right there. There we go. And this one's a little too close to the water. Yeah, thank you. thank you for dying. I appreciate your contribution to my peace and quiet while I mine. Tasty pharaohs. Would greatly love to extend the range that this thing detects stuff. Ooh, some iridite. Or iridate. Iridite. And just let me kill you. Can I do this to you? No. Ow! Mother fricker. Fricker, fricker, fricker. Fucker. There. Now. There we go. Now, where was this thing? In the cave. There it is. Here, no. Two, nice. Now, where's that urns? There it is. I need a greater margin for error. I really do. I'm not very good at doing this. Not very good at tracing them out perfectly. There's usually three kuakas close together. Two over here. I can see one. Thank you. Cereal. Ah. Yeah, get stuck on a thingy. That was interesting.
Whoa!
I would love either a better Nosam cutter that does the things I want it to do, or to be able to put some mod cards into this one.
Strategic location has fallen into enemy hands. It must be liberated. Converge on the waypoint to.
Oh no! No! I am not converging anywhere near that. I am farming rocks. You snuck that one in on me, Lotus Tortoise combo hybrid jerk off. Again, we have one in an obscure location. And a lot of them are in the mine itself. Okay, I need to be right about there. See it. Pyrol gives you a lot. It just naturally gives a lot. Nith doesn't give but one each time. It's on this rock. Obscure carving location on uneven surface. I think there should be a difficulty thing for you get more out of it for how difficult it is because it's on obscure locations like that. But when it's on a flat surface, it just gives you the normal amount. There it is, blending in with the background. There's that one. Thinking about my suggestion for making them easier to locate with mod cards, and where they give you more based on how difficult they are to mine. It would take some months of programming at least. Gotta be on this rock right here. That saved my butt. Another one of those to do, and I gotta get three more for that. There it is. So bright during the day. Gotta carve it from this angle. Oop, little glitchy glitch. Sweet, a myth. I'm going to ignore you until you do that. Very difficult to do. Thank you. That's a glitch. Or rather not. I don't... Oh, that's glitch. Gotcha, bitch. Almost got that one. Guys, mind leaving me the fuck alone? I wasn't doing shit against you until you attacked me while I was mining rocks. Okay? You're near fuckwits. Bastards. That's annoying. Highly annoying to me. There it is. Need to adjust my, aim sensitivity controller scoped. There we go. Much better. Just need the outline to stay longer. Well, that's not difficult at all. Well, that's not difficult at all. Here, sniper, fight your own kind, okay? Yeah, what a... Oh. I'd like an option to adjust the Nassam cutter's speed where it moves around and whatnot. There it is. That was almost perfect. Ah, there it is. Not difficult at all. I would say this is gonna be one of those hard difficulties, because look at the surface of this rock. It's all over the place. It's nice. It's an nith. Ninth, nith, fifth, this, that, and the other. Please don't drop enemies on top of me right now while I'm mining. I will never forgive you. I can't see the outline for this one at all. Just guessing. No, you're not summoning more backup. I've had enough. Great, I have to take out these butt wipes. No, you're not summoning back up. Fuck you. Alright, you're sniping me and I don't appreciate it. Got it out right as I fucking killed you. Fuck you, you hacker. Where's the other fuckers? No, I'll kill every last fucking one of you if I have to. No, Emma, not right now. I'm trying to kill assholes. Gunner bitch. Fucking asshole! Where'd he throw it up at? No. No. I said no. And I meant it. Fuck all of you. You're annoying. Fuck off. Where are you? Come out so I can kill you. This would be easy. Flat surface, easy difficulty. You fell out of the thing? Fuck you. That would be hard difficulty right there, because it's on the thingy and it's all wonky and stuff. Multi-angled surfaces. It's a big one, too. That's a lot of pyrol. Yeah, right in the light where I can't see the cutout line. Medium difficulty. There it is. Easy. Well, between easy and medium. And this one, hard. Look at the angle. Look at the multi-surfaces. How it bends and everything. Come on, you can do it. This is screwing with my eyes. It's really screwing with my eyes. I would love it to be more contrasting instead of so bright.
The enemy has recovered their drone.
This one, medium. When I first started messing with my Necros build, I was in the plains of Eidolon. Okay, hey, Gunner, move. Hey, bitch, move out of my fucking... Now you fucking move. Medium. Get the fuck out of my way! I'll just wait for your ass to die. Ha 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 ha! Fucking died. Okay, at night this would be medium easy. During the day with the sun shining on it, medium. Or medium hard. I can't see a damn thing. 8 pharaohs. Nice medium level difficulty right here. Keep in mind, when I say medium, easy, or hard, or any of the in-betweens, I'm saying it as a generalization of, oh, you could classify that as medium, easy, or hard. Just to give a general idea. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to fuck shit up. I don't wanna do this. I wanna farm rocks. I don't wanna fuck shit up right now. Those are down below in the cave. How do I get to the cave again? I'm gonna say this one's medium hard. Like that. No, get. Ah! I'm being maliciously hugged upon by a cat! Ah! Get off the thing. Fuck you, tusk fur blog. Hey, cat, what are you doing in my lap? That coming from. Where's this one? Where is the ore to be farmed? Where can it be? Are you shitting me? It's like literally underneath the freaking. Oh, no. I'm just blind. Settings. It's way too fucking bright. Effects. Field of view, contrast, brightness. Ow. Okay, effects intensity. Adaptive exposure balances the light exposure throughout the level. Glare. I've got glare disabled. Accurate lighting exposures across many surfaces. Yeah. disable to improve performance. Bloom, color correction. Improves the accuracy of the scene. Let's see what my, okay, now that's a lot more contrasting. But still, I'd like it to be done up by the dev team to where it's easier to farm rocks. Where the margin for error in cutting them open is wider. No, you don't get to summon more. Good, the target left the area. I don't care about the ow. Target. Out of the middle of the air while I'm in the air. Shit. No! Stop summoning reinforcements, for fuck's sake! Fall through it, but I can't jump out of it. Fuck that. That needs to be taken care of a bit. That one right there. That one's hard. There it is. Another medium easy one. This is not easy to do with a cat sitting in my lap. There it is. That one's easy enough. Okay, right there, I can't see the line. There it is. I can see both of them. Now this one, I'm gonna say this one's hard. Medium hard. Another medium. On the wall right there. Medium. Because of the lighting, hard. And the angle I have to be at, hard. Gemstones. Okay. There it is. I need the outline to stay permanently until I exit view from the Nassam cutter, like that. Aim, it stays. Here, it goes away.
The enemy has completed their supply drop.
Good for them. I don't care. Yeah, that bit right there is difficult. Medium easy. Doing this perfectly is difficult. Very difficult. Which way was it going? That way. I'll just open that. And I'll get that. And I'll destroy that. Okay, medium hard. I'm just gonna say that right there. Crimson. No, you don't get to summon back up. Fuck you. Do Ambush, bitch!
Medium hard.
And here, down here, right here, is the lip I'm gonna get stuck on. Yep, right there. Always get stuck right there. I need that. Hard. I don't think it should be based on how fast I go, but by how accurate I am. And the margin for error should be increased. That's what I would like to see. That's what I'm thinking. That's my personal input on the matter. Don't take it as an absolute frickin' fact. There it is. Okay, I'm gonna call this one as, hard. During the night, this would be medium. Oh. No, you don't get to move. You don't get to avoid my attack. You get to die. I'm gonna go up and kill whoever was shooting at me back here. Come on, where are you? Where are you? Fuck you. Leave me alone. Now I'm gonna go back to Cetus. Gotcha. Let's see my haul after an hour of farming in the plains for rocks. Individual results will vary. I know you're comfortable on my lap right now, but I need my lap. There you go. $17 divar, $860 ferrite, 1 centirum, 40 viridos, 154 pharos, 15 azurite, 125 pyrol, 139 corprum, 5 nith, 33 auron, 16 crimzane, and dang, that's a lot of corprum and pharos and ferrite. Wait, I don't need to include ferrite. That's a big haul. Now, let's see. What else do I want to do right quick? I'm gonna go over to this guy.
Hey! Spazdula, kid! Always got time for you.
I'm not giving you my stuff, man.
Let old man Zumbat help you draw wealth from the flames. All your mining needs catered for right here.
I'm not gonna buy a fishing boot. I'm not gonna buy a fishing boot. No. I mean, come on. I've got like 50 of the things already just from fishing. No, I'm not gonna buy one. 10,000. 25,000. 40,000. 60,000. 80,000. I need 80,000 to get all of those. 80,000 standing with these guys. And I'm not trading gems for standing. Holyo madre. think after all I've been through, I'm gonna trade gems for standing. I'm gonna need to see like 10,000 standing per gem before I trade them in. Give me just a moment, everybody. Packing my pipe directly, pipette directly with tobacco. It's more cost effective. Alrighty. Friendly message from Mixer. I'm not your mom, but you should consider taking a quick break. Yeah, I only wanted to get an hour's worth of gem farming in the plains. And that's just with one little old me running. Oh god, that looks like a beautiful picture. Just look at that. How dark and green everything. Oh, that's beautiful. Alrighty, everyone. Thank you so very much for joining me. Let me move my camera before I go and say goodbye. Done. There we go. Thank you for joining me. Links in the description of the YouTube video to go and support whatever fun, stupidity. Heck, I'll even help you go and do stuff in Warframe. Just let me know. I'll sit down and hammer out a schedule. And that's why I'm the best Warframe player. Till next time, everyone. Bye.